हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द चैनल हेल्थ ट्रिक्स एंड टिप्स इन इंग्लिश, द बेस्ट प्रेगनेंसी सेंट्रिक चैनल। बेनिफिट्स ऑफ ईटिंग गुआवा ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी एंड व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स यू शुड ऑलवेज कीप इन योर माइंड व्हेनेवर यू आर कंज्यूमिंग गुआवा इन प्रेगनेंसी। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद बेनिफिट्स फर्स्ट। द नंबर वन बेनिफिट इज इट विल हेल्प यू इमेंसली इन रिजॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ कॉन्स्टिपेशन। गुआवा हैज गॉट गुड अमाउंट ऑफ फाइबर व्हिच विल इंप्रूव द हेल्थ ऑफ योर इंटेस्टाइन। इट विल प्रमोट द बाउल मूवमेंट्स एंड इट विल रिलीव यू फ्रॉम this problem of constipation. Also, it will improve your digestive system. If you are facing the problems like acidity, loose motions, heartburn, eating guava will help you a lot. Number second is your blood pressure. High blood pressure is a risky problem during pregnancy. You have to take all the measures to keep the blood pressure under control. Guava has got good amount of potassium that will help in keeping the blood pressure in control. Next benefit is it will improve the level of hemoglobin in your blood. Guava is rich in vitamin C as well as it has got good amount of iron. So these two components are very much important to lower the risk of iron deficiency anemia, as well as it will improve the quality of the blood by producing more hemoglobin. The quantity and the quality of blood matters a lot during pregnancy. The quality of blood is needed for the proper development of the baby, and the quantity of blood is required for your normal delivery and to supply proper oxygen to the baby inside the womb. Guava is also beneficial in combating the problem of gestational diabetes. For this, you have to peel the guava and then you have to consume it. Polysaccharides that are present in guava are anti-diabetic properties. This will help you immensely in combating the gestational diabetes problem during pregnancy. Apart from this, guava has got good amount of magnesium, vitamin A. These two components plays a very good part when the brain development, spinal cord, and the vision of the baby is developing inside the womb. So friend, these are some of the benefits, but you should be eating guava in limited amount. One or two guava per day is sufficient for you, because if you will eat guava out of the proportion, it can upset your stomach. As it has got good amount of fiber, it can be a cause of your stomach irritations. Pregnant women should avoid eating raw guavas. They are not good for your stomach as well as they are not good for your teeth. Make it sure that you are washing the guavas so as to remove any insecticide traces that had been sprayed on them to protect the crops from the pest. So it is always good that you are washing the guavas properly, as even a small traces of pesticides are not at all good during pregnancy. If you are feeling any allergy after eating guava, kindly discontinue eating guava. If you found this video interesting, kindly press the like button. If you are landing up to the channel first time, subscribe, hit the notification bell to never miss any updates on pregnancy from our channel. We will catch up in another video on pregnancy. Till then, peace out, stay happy, stay healthy.